Tonight, a last-minute rush as people in the New Orleans metro area lined up to get in on the lottery frenzy that is sweeping the nation. Plenty of people are hoping to be the person who wins the $640 million Mega Millions jackpot tonight. We'll have those winning numbers for you in just a moment. At the height of the frenzy, lottery officials say 14 million tickets an hour were sold. WDSU reporter Sydney Chu and live tonight in Metairie, where ticket sales have stopped, but fingers remain crossed. Sydney?
Scott, that's right. As of about 2:30 this afternoon, just in the state alone, about 4 million tickets had been sold in Louisiana. And a lot of people have been coming to this Shell station here on West Metairie in Jefferson Parish. The reason, this was the site of the winning $97 million Powerball back in 2008. And a lot of folks hoping and crossing their fingers that luck will be on their side again. The world's largest jackpot keeps growing, and this is the sound of a millionaire being born.
Very confident. As a matter of fact, the cashier told me these are the winning numbers.
$640 million is up for grabs in Friday's drawing. The Mega Millions is played in 42 states plus the District of Columbia and the Virgin Islands. At the Shell station on West Metairie in Jefferson Parish, workers say the crowds have been nonstop.
Wrapped around the store, yep, all day. Yeah, can't even take a break to do anything else.
We've already bought five, and now we're all coming to buy more.
The historic drawing has brought out first-time lottery players.
I've never played it before, so I figured I'd come get one, and maybe I'll be the lucky winner, hopefully.
And some who know the game all too well, and they're all dreaming big.
A nice place across the lake with a pond and with fish to catch and just sit back and fish every morning, I guess.
I would love to buy an island somewhere, but I don't know. I doubt that would happen.
First, make sure my family is okay and invest the rest.
14 million tickets have been sold an hour, and the odds of winning are about 1 in 176 million. You have a better chance of getting struck by lightning, but even if they don't win, folks say the fantasy is just as good.
It's fantastic to think how charitable you could be, how much you could provide for your family, many, many things.
All right, so you no longer have to wait. Here are the numbers. They are 46, 23, 38, 4, 2, and 23. I'll repeat them one more time. 46, 23, 38, 4, 2, and 23. It usually takes lottery officials several hours to determine if there was a winner and which state that winner had bought their ticket. And get this, if no winner is drawn tonight, the jackpot climbs to $975 million next Tuesday. On your side from Jefferson Parish, Simni Chuan, WDSU News.
You can scratch off one guy. Oh, well, thanks, Simni. Louisiana added the Mega Millions game back in November, but not all states participate. California got a rush of wannabe millionaires from Nevada. A small store about 40 miles from the Las Vegas Strip had more than 1,200 people in line by 9 o'clock this morning, and some people waited 3 hours or more to buy their tickets. It's certainly fun to daydream about the extravagant things you could buy if you do win. So we gathered for you a couple of the most ridiculous ways you could spend your newfound riches. Most ladies love their shoes, of course. So how about $3 million Stuart Weitzman Rita Hayworth heels, complete with diamonds, rubies, and sapphires. And with shoes like that, of course, you need a fancy purse to go with it. $3.8 million will get you this handcrafted diamond bag. And for the men, we didn't forget about you. How about this $943,000 suit? It's made from a blend of cashmere wool and silk and has more than 480 diamonds on it. I was going to wear that on Monday. And every new millionaire needs this, the most expensive iPhone case ever made. Who wouldn't want to spend $100,000 on a diamond encrusted case for a phone that only costs a few hundred? Well, our Facebook friends are talking about what they'd do with the money. Noreen says, get out of debt, take care of my family, and definitely donate to the Red Cross. Clara says if she wins, she'll end up spending some of the money, paying her hospital bill for the excitement-induced heart attack that she will have. Here's another look at those winning numbers tonight. If you missed them a second ago, 46, 23, 38, 4, 2, and 23.